here. Shoo! Get out of here! Wait, no! No! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Something you'd like to share with the rest of the class?
There's Albert in my room.
I sense a story coming on.
There was a bird sitting outside my window, and he was chirping so loud.
Okay, nothing stupid so far.
So I opened my window.
There it is.
To, you know, give him a little nudge, and he flew into my room.
Wow. Well, who could have possibly foreseen that? Oh, wait, I could have.
What do I do?
All right, here's what you do.
Uh-huh.
You go back in your room.
Uh-huh.
You shut the door.
Uh-huh.
You leave me alone.
Me.
Well, I don't know. Maybe put a piece of bread on the outside of the window. See if he goes to it.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Should I put some butter on it or...
Why would you put butter on it?
What, just dry bread then? Won't he choke?
No, he's a bird.
Well, should I give him like some milk to wash it down or something?
You're not serving him dinner.
Stop yelling at me.
All right, forget the bread. He'll probably just fly out on his own. In fact, he's probably already gone.
You think so?
Yeah. Maybe.
Okay, I'll go check. Wish me luck. Hey, get out! Ah, no, wait!
I have some bad news. Regarding the bird.
Oh, no.
I guess when I went in there, I kind of scared him. And he kind of took off. And my ceiling fan was on.
Oh, he hit your ceiling fan?
A couple times. Actually, it kind of played hacky sack with him.
Ah.
So, I'm gonna need you to take care of that.
Me?
I don't think I can go back in there. It's pretty bad.
You're asking me to clean up a murder for you. I mean, look, you're my big sis and all, but that might be crossing a line, okay?
I really messed up, man.
Oh, but don't cry.
I'm sorry. I can't help it.
Oh. Jeez. Okay. Fine. I'll clean up the bird.
Thank you. You're a good brother.
That's a lot of feathers.